10,000 acts of kindness at our school. Clap if you think you can do this.
The way the 21-Day Kindness Challenge works is every student, teacher, and staff member on campus is asked to do and record 5 acts of kindness every day for 21 days. Here are some examples of kind acts we can do.
Give someone a flower.
You have weekly kindness project suggestions that you think you should receive with your informational packet. They are easy projects that you can do with your students in your homeroom to help us spread kindness. Remember, there are daily videos for you to watch during the 21-Day Kindness Challenge.
Everyone will receive a kindness wristband that you are asked to wear every day for 21 days of our kindness challenge. Thank you for listening, and please remember to record your acts of kindness.